Please comment. Yes, Uday.
Stay with us. Now, while speaking at an event in Jaipur, Vice President of India Jagdeep Dhankar has mentioned and warned against forces that are present in and out of the country and are unable to digest India's progress. He mentioned saying there is a planned effort going on to divide the country and insult its institutions.
कुछ ऐसी ताकतें हैं देश में और बाहर जो भारत की प्रगति को पचा नहीं पा रहे हैं, देश को खंडित करने का, देश को विभाजित करने का, देश की संस्थाओं को अपमानित करने का सुनियोजित तरीके से एक कृत्य हो रहा है। आम नागरिक की इसमें बहुत बड़ी भूमिका है। वी मस्ट न्यूट्रलाइज इन टूगेदरनेस एवरी एंटी नेशनल नैरेटिव, क्योंकि एक चीज अब साफ हो गई है, ये नहीं कहा जा सकता कि इंडिया इज अ नेशन विथ पोटेंशियल, दैट स्टेज इज बिहाइंड अस, इंडिया इज ऑन द राइज।
Mehdi Garg is joining us for more details on this story. Mehdi, a big statement being made by Vice President of India while addressing a gathering.
Well, indeed, today Vice President Jagdeep Dhankar made the big statements warning against some forces in and outside the country which are, you know, unable to digest India's progress and looking to divide the country. And he also urged in his statement that people to be together in neutralizing every, anti-national narrative. And while speaking at an event in Rajasthan's Jaipur, Vice President Dhankar also mentioned that there is a well-planned effort going on to disintegrate the country and divide the country and insult its institutions. And he also, stated that everyone should neutralize in togetherness every anti-national narrative, and also, talking about the India's nationality and everything. So he also mentioned that how it cannot be said that India is a nation with potential, that stage is behind us, and India is right now on the rise. And as he also mentioned that India is right now unstoppable. And India Bloc Party submitted a no confidence motion at the Rajya Sabha Secretary General's PC Modi's office earlier on the day, and seeking the removal of the chairperson of the upper house, Vice President Dhankar, for allegedly conducting the proceedings of the Council of States in extremely partisan manner. And after this no confidence motion, these are the statements that we are tracking that has been given by Vice President Jagdeep Dhankar. And he also talking about the Congress leaders who have submitted this no confidence motion, including Jairam Ramesh. These party leaders mentioned that how India Group have had no option but to formally submit a no confidence motion against the leader, chairman of the Rajya Sabha, for the extremely partisan manner in which he has been conducting the proceedings of the Council of States. These are the statements by Jairam Ramesh. And also Congress President Mallikarjun Kharge earlier in the day mentioned that who is the leader of the opposition in the Rajya Sabha also accused behaving like a spokesperson of the government for his next promotion. So after this no confidence motion, big statements have been given by Vice President Jagdeep Dhankar, and he also allegedly said that some forces are working against the country, and also some people are unable to digest India's progress as of now. Yes, Abhay.
Mehdi Garg, thank you for joining us with those details.